Yo, what's up everyone? Welcome back to another Pokemon Platinum episode! So, what we did in last episode... Oh yeah, we make it to the 5th gym, that's exactly what we did. Who is first up now? Yeah, Katas, that's perfect. I thought we trained Eevee a lot last time around, I'm not sure anymore. But I thought we trained Eevee a lot. I'm not entirely sure how to run this gym again, but we will find that out eventually. Super Jackie wants a battle. This is a Beeper. Ooh, level 32. It's actually really high. I didn't expect that level. Doesn't matter that much. I think the 6th gym is close as well. Oh yeah, actually we need freaking a weather type. I think I catch one last episode and we play Spogium for one episode or something. I mean, we still didn't have really a 5th member in the team, so that's fine. Oh, I had the Shellbone Cutlass. Alright. I don't even know what it does, but now I do. Restore HP, alright. That's fine. It does really? Yes, it does. Alright.
I will disturb this power fire. Don't think you can win!
I think I can win. Problems with it, bruh? Oh my god! No! Yo, bitch! Now I need to switch to share XP! Screw you, man, you are a bitch. But still, you get away, man. I'm still a pretty powerful magnitude, but I'm also a grass type, so I won't do that. Rosalie, take this in the face, motherfucker! Like, I'm like 4 times vulnerable against ice, that's why I think the Terra won't be a good use in this gym. Like, yeah, it's not an ice type gym, but still, a lot of red types can learn ice moves. Lucky not for the real ice gym, we got a fire type that we really need to evolve. Come on, no, we can't walk that way. I think we can go anywhere right now. But we can, to this guy.
I've been around the world, going from place to place, training Pokemon. It is this gym I've chosen to make my home. You bet it's Dark Touch.
And I bet I'm gonna beat you. That's a better matchup. Bad to get one in it. Why are the Aurus Pokemon faster than this my Luxray? Is it a cat supposed to be fast? Well, it's also a lazy cat, but I don't think this is a lazy cat. Because he intimidates already the other Pokemon. But it's intimidate! Alright, I need to stop making freaking bad jokes like that. I'm not even gonna go to joke. It was so bad. Ooh, I'm fast now. Probably gonna kill the also one hit because flight time and water type, void time effective. And yes, I'm talking right now like I know a lot of Pokemon, but I don't know a lot. I don't know a lot of it. Alright, you have been wrecked as well. Gym now. We might actually. I don't know. I think we can. I want to become a strong trainer like Crusher Rake! Yeah, there's a big difference between you and Crusher Rake. But maybe when you are his age and don't use weak Pokemon like Azurill and stuff, yeah, you might have a chance, but right now, yeah. iron. Azumarill, a bit stronger, a lot stronger. It's an okay Pokemon, but I think I once used Azumarill. I think I did. Maybe it was in Black and White even, I don't know. I don't know, somewhere I had an Azumarill. I can check right now if it was Black and White, but I don't think... And actually a big chance it wasn't a Azumarill. Or was it Diamond? No, no, that was Golduck. I never uploaded a Diamond series though, but... And now of course not playing that much, because I really want to know if it had a Azumarill, yes or no. Oh no, of course not, I had Ducky. Yeah, I had Ducky back then. Ducky was Swanna. Swanna, you know that Pokemon probably, that big Swanna version of Ducklet. We all know it, we all know it, you know it, I know it. You know what I mean? Yes or no, I don't know, I do know. I do know what I'm saying. And sometimes I don't know, but this time I do know what I'm saying, I guess. Oh, not there yet. What do you have to say? I've landed the most fist Pokemon in the world. I'm next. Next! Oh my god, no! Don't dare to use Blast Attack, because then I'm fucked! Actually, I don't know, is it like Legend Steel type or is it more like a Frosso Steel type gym? I'm gonna check it out, I mean, I have no clue. Now, let's look. Diamond and Pearl, would I need Platinum? And is this what oh, Gyarados, that's what I want to test. To see, can I, how much damage can I do with a Gyarados? I think it's actually a flying weather type Gyarados. How crazy it sounds, I think it is. Yeah, it is. It is. That's pretty sweet. Is next. Let's do this, boys. I don't know actually if we're gonna want to hit this. We might, but I'm not sure though. Yeah, we can. No problem. Alright, next gym is, I think, Steel type. Magneton, Steel Legs, Bastiodon. They are all Steel type at the same time, so. I guess it's a steel type gym. I was saying first now. Yeah, but it's fun, doesn't it? Yes. Yeah, now I forgot. Alright, this should be it. Like I said, I don't know exactly how they must go. I need to do this again, but I think I haven't beat you. No, I haven't. Like the Rage Agency, I crashed down and washed away everything before me. That's just how I roll. And that's just how I'm gonna destroy you in this battle. How about that, mate? Oh, yeah, I won't move. Oh, yeah, screw it. It still dies in one hit. I'm not sure I need the credit card. Wingo isn't that strong though, but. Shellos! Let's switch. You're gonna play full super speed dangerous mode right now. It worked. Only because of super speed. I would have died. Really? Probably not, but hey. It's a nice thing. If you can do it, why not use it sometimes? Go, dog! I'm getting out of sparks. Nice box should be enough for the gym leader. Actually didn't check his Pokemon, but I mean I'm gonna challenge him and probably hopefully beat him anyways. Alright, that should be it. That's it. Alright. I'm ready. Welcome, I don't get challenged very often. The glory, you are now voted as a Pastoria gym leader. That's right, I'm Crusher Rake. My Pokemon were touched up by Stormy White Radis. They take everything you can throw at them, and they pull you under. Victory will be ours. Come on, let's get it done. So his first Pokemon will be Gyarados. I think we might want to hit it with Spark. I think Swordfall we can take this. And then you should quit and die. Then we'll rage. Not needed. Spark should kill it. I mean weather flying it should die, just it doesn't. And it didn't get paralyzed. But I think Chris Wake might heal. Or withdraw for a ground type. That's exactly what we are gonna do right now. Withdraw cutters for the Terra. The beast. Which it shouldn't do much. 7 damage only. Speed fell, doesn't matter for us. Gonna drain our HP back from it and kill it hopefully. Mega Drain isn't that strong, Giga Drain is way stronger, but we don't have a Giga Drain yet. Now it's going for Water Pose, it should hit normal, I think. Yes it does. That's unfortunately, but I'm gonna take it down with it. Yeah, I still think I'm gonna take it down with a Rose Leaf, but we will see. If it's Pokemon, I think it is. I thought Rosalie was stronger than Mega Drain, and it is. Confirm now. Let's switch out to one way, we can swing this with Katas. Flatter is the strongest Pokemon, so I should really look out for this one. Also, I'm gonna take a hit. I'm gonna try to take a hit from this. Okay, I need to take 2 hits from this deck. I think, yeah, with the heal, I think I can take it. Spark should take his thing down. Or not! I didn't get healed by the Shelby, I think. I don't know. Oh wow, this is pretty bad. Yeah, this fucked up. I think it will be faster than the Tara, so we should go with Megan. Oh my god, that's Ice Man. Yeah, I'm fucked, man. We just fucked. I should just have to go with Shards and try and super powerful electric attack. I just should try to take it down directly. Because Ivan kills me here. That could be very well a big problem. Alright, I survive. And basically, Gyarados is so low. If I take it down now at least, I don't Alright, Gyarados is solo. I can get the gift XP of Gyarados to anyone I want, basically. Because Gyarados has 0 HP left. So I'm going to go ahead and try to give it to my Ponyta. I'm not sure if it's faster. But I just want to try to give it to Ponyta. So, Hyper Potion. That sucks. That guy is just dead, but maybe just fucked in general. But I'm gonna try Staravia. So his attack will be getting intimidated. That's one thing that is useful right here. Then we're just going to try Arrow Ace. See what that does. Now I see the damage of Waterfowl and Scouter, so that's not really something get a crit, so that's very good actually. Now we will get taken down as well with Staravia. I might go with Kuntara, but I'm just gonna try Eevee to get XP on here. Eevee, I'm not sure I'm gonna get anything out of it. I think I was flinched. Alright, it's really our nothing. It's so dangerous to just... Yeah, I'm fucked. I need to heal up a lot. I'm gonna win this steroids. I didn't expect so much damage to get from Gyarados. I would already have won probably if I just didn't go for the charge with my Luxray contest, but I did, and that is so nasty. Oh no! Oh wait, did he get a crit or something? Alright, I'm gonna speed this because he threw time. Every time you use something, I get flinched. And when I super speed, for some reason, I didn't get flinched. But we beat Chris Wake in the end, that's the most important thing. Alright, go to that! Alright, mate. That match from Wake. TM55. Right. I used it a couple of times. Hey, Barry. Like, you see, that guy has his master of something, I guess. We should heal up. Hey, is this guy from... Yeah, why not that though? But that's super speed, bro. He's wrecking me. Because our aim to do is was healing up really quick. And that was it. I really need rapid ass, so I need this point that I thought level 40 to evolve. I'm gonna wreck you, I swear, man. it's like standing before him. Yeah, man, but I want to destroy him, so... Actually, Luker, he has like a big story in Sinnoh Moon with those beast Pokemons, man. Like, then he's actually like, one point he has a big role. Interviewing people if they see anything strange, more like, not interview them, but more like, ask him then, like, did you see anyone? Her? The Galactic Battle. Right, let's do it. Let's play for you. Swagger, that's gonna be annoying for us. Let's hope we hit it and we don't. Yeah, we hit it. Alright, we're done. GG. Good game, hater. Good game hater. Enter the lake. It's Sid. Oh, Sid, yeah. Champion. Barry! The Barry has one too. Is this your older sister? It's the champion. It's the freaking champion, man. Yes, yeah. Yeah, I've seen those Psyducks. Alright, we got the secret potion. Thanks, Cynthia, for the secret potion, I guess. But still, those interviewers. I'm also, we need to go to. I don't actually think we need to. Back to the city, actually, where I'm going now. Actually, I got a flag. Like those 35 tackle attack now, and new games it's 50. Even Leech Life is buffed to 80 in the last game. Leech Life, come on, man! It was always 20 or something, now suddenly 80. To 80. I don't think I can do anything yet. Can I? Don't have surf. Let's just talk to people here. I don't know how to get surf. have like no clue what it is, but I know I need to go to the cat first. Thanks for Barry, I guess. So I'm going to order to it, then I'm probably an episode later after that. Down, alright. I know that. It's down a lot. I trained off screen a lot right there. So this should not be a long run just like this. Hello, Sayak. Oh, wait. I need to go the other way. That's it, they're going back again, I guess. Oh good, you used to see the point again. Psyduck, a note to suffer from chronic headaches. Alright, I know that. Oh yeah, first we need to go up here, of course. I know this. But we're just gonna wreck it. After that, that item right there. Oh, not the ninja guy that we're gonna wreck. So for super speed, but those guys are not really important. For all three of them, yeah. But the three, I just gonna go down. That's it. Alright, we go. Let's save this after we use. I think we still will have to get supposed to boss. Thank everyone a lot for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, be sure to leave a like down there. You can also always comment, as always. I always read my comments, and if it's a normal comment, I probably would also comment back on your comment. If you haven't subscribed already, be sure to subscribe. Stay tuned for next for other episodes, other epic content. And as always, I thank everyone a lot for watching. Bye, guys.